photography.
Today, lovely, bit overcast, but great for swimming.